We back like we never left this picture. So good. Yeah. So we got a sold out show, yeah?
Yeah?
I mean, they said that we couldn't, but we still keep going. Them damn hearts, right? I love you guys. I'm honored to be here with you. You never give up on me. To give up on you, okay? Is that all right? Y'all making me so damn proud. I heard we had a number 2 album on Billboard. Listen, I'm grateful for the number 2. With 2 people doing this, we wasn't even expecting this. That's all because of y'all, so thank you. That's really awesome. So can we get into more social motion? Can we get
Woo!
guys, give it up for my band. his work. So can I talk to y'all for a second? Well, what's my number? She trying to holler up here. Listen, I want to thank you guys for coming out tonight. This is our first show, and it's a sold out one. We wanted to do a show that was all the Black era, so that you guys could get comfortable with not only hearing the sounds in your headphones and in your computers, but also on a stage so that you could go home and be like, yo, this experience is real. There's so many different ways to find it. What? So these are one of my favorite records on the album. And I hope you like it. Yeah, let's get it. We were a titan, born against the grave. We were born against the grave. Why would you want to die?
Yeah. Listen, I keep dancing out her. I keep dancing out her. Y'all still with me? The show is almost over. It's been an hour. What? Keep going. They'll put us out. They'll turn the lights on. We still be jamming. Word. Ain't shit. Damn. They told us an hour. Fuck them. Let me get my kid. My kid. She over there. Oh. I love you too.
No, I love you.
So this is one of my favorite records on the album, Beyond Titans. And it means a lot to me. So I thought, y'all are what? So I thought I'd do this one with my father. If we could turn this thing up, I'd like to do at least once. We can do this once, and we can make this work. That's nice right there. It's always hard saying this one.
Even though I lost a
more? I bet y'all don't know what we gonna do. Let's go.